Alright, hello everyone. I'm gonna try and get this in one shot because I'd like to do some videos. Not entirely sure how well this is gonna go. Alright, Cataclysm event number 2. If you've already done your pre-quest, I don't really have a character to go back and show you those quests on, but they're pretty easy. You get subduing the elements right from one of these three guys right here. They give you a bag, you right-click it, you open it up, you get your elemental sapta, right-click on that, you're gonna start seeing all your little fire elementals, right up there. Alright, after that, you have your little totem, I'm just gonna throw it right here on my first bar, and you have to go throw it on 20 of those little elemental guys. After that, you have the tablets of fire. Very simple, a little confusing. I didn't understand quite what was going on there, but we'll get through this. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and flip on some music. You're welcome to just enjoy and listen. Point out that yes, you can miss them completely. It's really kind of hard to, you know, get them or double them up because basically they have to be inside a little green circle. You're not going to get much range outside of that. Yep, anyway. Don't really know what to say, you know, filler stuff. Hopefully, you know, it gets easier talking. Alright, anyway, for this next part, you might be confused and get to this guy and wonder, you know, what the heck am I supposed to do? Anyway, just, Warcraft's pretty simple, look for the big shiny things. Alright, alright, this guy right here is your quest guy. You have to talk to him, you start a little quest chat, and he summons this little crystal, the mysterious crystal right here. Simply right-click on it, whenever it pops up, there we go, and if I'm the actual first one to click it, give me the fucking buff. There we go. Alright, now you have 3 new skills. Shockwave, which destroys earth and elementals, is number 3. Number 2, Tidal Wave, destroys Blazing Serpents. servants, and Flame Jet destroys watery servants. Water counters fire, fire counters water. Basic. The elementals are going to spawn out of these three portals. So, one, three, one more. It just takes one person to hit them. Although, you'll probably see it, like, spam a couple times. Anyway, when I did this, I was listening to this, so I'll just continue with that. Anyway, as epic as that was, once you're done, the fire tablet, quote-unquote, pops up right here. Simply click on it and loot it, and you're good to go. After casting your magic teleportation spell like me and flipping on your hex, simply turn it back into the quest giver, and there you go, some easy gold. Honestly, if you want to read the quest text, feel free to go to Wowhead. If you're honestly that lazy, leave a comment and I might read it. I'm hoping to either start doing more videos and at least finish up with the events leading up to Cata. Anyway, this is Irish Flame 1. Let's go with that. My WoW names are a little sporadic. Anyway, have a good day and I hope this helped.